guy who's been singing the song he's chosen since the age of 5. Here's Aaron.
I used to think that I could not go on.
Aaron has a challenge on his hands because this is that song that to some can almost be like overkill.
I believe I can fly.
If I let the song intimidate me, then that's gonna come across in my performance, and I don't want that to happen.
Think about it every night and day.
When you hit that fly at the end, it gotta feel like there's nothing that's gonna stop me from flying. It has to feel like that deep and pure and passionate for you. All right, you sound great.
Thanks.
Excellent. If he can connect to it, if he can almost like be crying by the end of that song, then he'll take it to a whole other place.
Think that I could not go on, and life was nothing but an awful song. If I can see it, then I can do it. If I just believe it, there's nothing to it. I believe I can fly. Touch the sky. I think about it every night and day. Spread my wings and fly away. I believe I can soar. See me running through that open door. I believe I can fly. If I can see it, then I can do. Just believe it. There's nothing to it. I believe I can fly. I can fly. I can fly. If I just spread my wings, I can fly.
You picked a giant, giant song. The arrangement was a little funny and a little strange for me, but I tell you what, man, you got a huge voice. You definitely have pure vocal talent, and I think you did a good job with such a giant song.
Thank you.
Aaron, and there was a brief time in the 70s that I believed I could fly.
Very brief.
I believe you can fly, and you're on your way. You have a big voice. That was a tough song to take on, and I thought that you handled it real good. Real good.
Aaron, watching that was like taking off. It was like, but then it got somewhere down the runway, and then you hit it, and you started flying. And that's exactly what it was like for me. By the end, it was like, all right, he got there.
Well, I think we have to kind of judge this in two parts, which is you knowing you, liking you, and having the guts to take on a song like that, and, you know, you really gave it your all. Then in the real world, if we'd heard that on the radio, I would have turned it off within 10 seconds. Because it wasn't very good, but you kind of made it.
Yeah.
Quite good,
yeah.
And I think people.
The end was good.
By the end,
well, yeah, I like the end.
The end,
yeah.
It was good.
Stop it.
No, I'm teasing. It was.
The end was good.
So you sang that 5 years old. Where was the first place you sang that?
That the first time I sang that song was I was at a preschool graduation. I think it was.
If you like A. Kelly's version of R. Kelly, then you can dial 1-866-IDOLS-04. It's 1-866-436-5704. You can text the word VOTE to 5704. Calls are toll-free from landlines, and standard text rates do apply. Thank you, Aaron.
Thanks. Thank you.
Fearless, buddy. Good work. After this, it's a big feat for Siobhan as she takes on Whitney and Mariah live next. Hang on. The
Please.
Go on. Welcome back to American Idol. Are you going to host?
Carol.
Don't forget, tomorrow is Idol Gives Back. It's a very special event that will feature an A-list roster of stars, right?
Completely.
Completely. Plus performances you will not want to miss. Also, there's some great items up for auction on our website. You can go to...
AmericanIdol.com.
To start bidding. The auction closes at...
midnight.
Pacific time. Remember, all the proceeds benefit...
Idol.
Gives back. Let's find out what went down with Alicia and Chavon. Look.